Jack O'Malley. He was once an honest puncher who plied the cowboy's trade. He rode the plains and mountains until one day he strayed. His name was Jack O'Malley, and at an early age, he fell in with bad companions and robbed the Cheyenne stage. His partners, Pogue and Henry, laid out a simple plan. They said they had fast horses, but needed one more man. With Jack to hold the horses out in the scrub and sage, at Cheyenne River Crossing, they'd stop the southbound stage. The Tuesday coach from Deadwood came rattling through the rocks when Pogue and Henry stopped it and cried, "Throw down the box!" The stage, now running lighter, rolled south toward Robber's Roost, while Pogue and Henry hustled to divvy up the loot. Then mounted on their horses, they passed the bottle round. But before they got to Deadwood, Jack's partners shot him down. Sprawled in the dust and dying, he watched them ride away. With failing words, he whispered, "For this I hope you pay." His blood was spent, but justice prevailed in its own way. Pogue died in a hail of bullets out Rapid City way. While Henry rode to the Badlands, and in the August heat, his horse gave out beneath him and left him for buzzard meat. Now here's to all you punchers. Keep pointed straight ahead. Don't stray like Jack O'Malley, whose partners shot him dead. To enjoy your life in the saddle and live past middle age, don't be like Jack O'Malley, who robbed the Cheyenne stage.